Welcome back to our Proactive London studio, where I'm talking to the chairman of Substrate Artificial Intelligence, Lorenzo Serratosa, and the CEO, Ivan Garcia. And gentlemen, it's been a couple of months since we last heard from you. So I wonder if, Lorenzo, you could just start by reintroducing the company for us.
Yes, Substrate is an AI-related company where we have our own technology developed with from our CTO in the United States. Our CTO is an American developer that developed our own technology. And with the core of this technology, we create or buy or develop and scale up companies in different sectors that apply our own technology and try to be champions in different sectors, developing AI and giving solutions and products to make a better profitability and sustainability. This is very important in these sectors and businesses.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Lorenzo. Now, Ivan, the last time we spoke, one of the hot topics, and I think it's still very high on the agenda, was your potential London listing. You've had about 8 weeks to work on it. So what's the latest?
Well, actually, we are going public shortly. We believe we will be public in the Aquis stock exchange around October, or maybe November. So it's going to be soon. And we believe that the UK is a fantastic market for us. Actually, access to talent, research and innovation, market potential, global tech hub, supportive policies for AI environments. So I think it's definitely a fantastic place to go. And what we believe is that either retail and institutional investors can can be like interested in our company if we go there, because the scope is much broader when you are in the UK than in Spain in our case,
Well, absolutely, Ivan. We appreciate you being so kind about London as always. Now, Lorenzo, you're not only intending to be listing here in London, but also investing in UK companies recently as well.
Yeah, we have bought our first English company. It's a company called Ifit Solutions. It's a company in the field of recruitment, and it fits totally with our business. We have developed a platform, AI platform, for talent management and talent acquisition. That for us is a very, very important field in which AI can help everyone to be more happy with our own jobs in big companies. From the pandemic, we have seen in the world a problem, of course, of talent management and talent acquisition, and a problem of being a good fit in finding good fitting between workers and companies, most of them in the big companies. This platform helps the company to understand the people, and the people to understand the company, so both can work together in a better extent to get the goals from people, of course, and also from the company. This Ifit Solution company will fit perfectly with this platform, and these kind of platforms you can see them in the United States. They are working a lot, Eightfold, or there is another also companies that are doing this. And we see from England, a very big and high market possibilities for this platform in the future coming.
So Ivan, this is potentially a sign of things to come.
Yes, definitely. I mean, we believe this acquisition for us is going to be a fantastic opportunity. The things that are coming for us, I mean, now we are growing a lot. And what we believe is that finishing our what we call our phase one, it's going to be for us a fantastic possibility for us to grow and keep on growing, developing the products and marketing the products that we have already developed. So this acquisition in particular is going to help us touch on the UK market from the inside, having a company there. And we hope that we can acquire more companies in there, because it's the way for us to keep on growing and touching on sectors where we believe our technology can be a solution in a real market case. And that's what we actually work for. So yeah.
Looking forward to seeing you both when you visit London next month. So hopefully we'll catch you here in our London studio, but all the very best to you both until then and take care.
Thank you, Thomas.
Thank you very much. See you soon. We will be very happy to be in London with you very soon.